What's going on YouTube? I can give another video, and today we're going to play Lego DC Supervillains. This video will be a little bit longer, so hopefully everybody's cool with that. And let's go. Last time on Lego DC Supervillains. Evil Superman has finally gained a new power. And he has gained the power of... of laser eyes. And he can grow super big like Super Mario. Now he must find Harley Quinn so they can band together and find out about the New Justice Syndicate. Even though we found out that they were evil all along from Earth 2. Will they be able to find Harley Quinn and find out the truth to expose them as the true villains that they are? Find out in this week's episode.
Accepting no visitors today, or any day for that matter. We aren't a soft touch like at Strikers. No, no, we run a tight ship. We're not a ship, like a boat, whatever.
See ya. I'll bring you back something French. Don't nobody steal nothing from my cell while I'm gone, you hear?
Is that another inmate? This is the third time today. Which button activates the lasers?
This seems like a good fit for my icy talents.
Okay, there we go.
This
is Amanda Waller. Welcome to Bell Rapid Entry. We know all about
your escapade to Strikers Island, but rest assured, you will not be leaving this place anytime soon.
Yes, it says the other guy that just left.
You mates looking for
a fight?
You scream like that.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna go later.
Thank you.
collect all these ones. Okay. Hey, let's get it. Yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Please get my watch time in. You don't have to watch the whole thing, but you can like leave, turn it on, and leave, walk away. Because at least that gives me my watch time. Captain Boomerang and Deadshot. I don't see how these are his versions of pistols, but okay. It's more like something else. I'm just your average villain. Yeah, so leave a comment down below what restaurant you want us to go to. Go next, so I can call in the Burger King, see what you'll tackle next. Okay, tap. Yes, continue story.
Dresses and canapes can wait. Why didn't Mr. White put Clark, I mean, Kent Clarkson on this job?
He did. But it's gonna take the planet's best reporter to uncover how the Justice Syndicate let two villains slip through their fingers at Star Labs. Call me suspicious. There's something not quite right about those Justice League replacements. I mean, one of them's called Deathstorm. What kind of a hero name is that? Once we're done, we'll go to the gala.
Oh, great! I don't want to miss those canapes.
Are you sure that's what you saw?
You're positive and certain, Ivy. The new guys just zapped the old Justice League clean away.
But the news says that...
The news? You don't understand, Red. We're the bad guys, but they're the worst guys. If Mr. J wasn't banged up in Arkham,
there, there, honey. You can stay as long as you like.
I reckon she's in here.
G'day, Harley, love. Oh, flaming vines. It's chopper with them.
Alright, let's get it.
Prepare to face the might of Mother Nature. No one tries to uproot a friend of Poison Ivy.
Nice going. Got a real way with people, you know that.
Hey, I've been told by certain parties that I'm a real charmer.
Well, it's gonna take more than charm to get past Poison Ivy.
Okay, I don't know who that's talking, because there's only two characters in here.
Is giving me the cold shoulder? Less punch, more action. Let's find a way to take her down.
I think we need to protect those things right here. All I did was hit you with a boomerang. Something here. So apparently we need something here. I think we need the Riddler, but he's not here.
Oh,
use Deadshot, obviously. I mean, he's... I thought he was only intelligent for the guns and stuff. For guns and stuff.
You'll pay for that. Let's clear the air, shall we?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
Oh, what's that funny smell? It's toxic gas. Quick, everyone out!
Let's get out of here. Let's go. I want to do this whole, flips this whole area.
Not giving up yet?
Nope.
You're more stubborn than I thought.
Probably.
Stop. You made a mistake. We're not here to... Hey, come back!
Seems you're not exactly big on charm either, mate.
Guys, the plant!
Can't make no sense sometimes. Come on, right there. Let's cool this off real quick.
You still persist against poison ivy?
Yup.
I almost pity.
Well, you shouldn't. Time for evil Superman to blur this up. Hammer and smash it down.
It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try.
I'm literally right here. Like, what do you mean?
I am one with the natural world. You trespassers are in my domain.
Yeah, but we're trashing it.
What have you done? You flower destroyed.
Okay, maybe now we can... Great, more toxic gas. Let's go!
Alright, here we go. Just wanted to get those coins, dang. Gotta do it that quick. Superman, let's get new powers. Oh, I'm weird. Like, all right, here we go.
That energy.
Yeah, I've seen
Let's see. Before. Super strength. Yeah. Let's go Hulk on them. Let's go Hulk on them. Let's do some sauce. Gonna kick it. No, I can't say that. Obviously, I know that. Characters with enhanced strength that can throw heavy objects, crack damage walls that can just be destroyed. Okay, so what are those? Kill this real quick. Oh my god. And take that gun and shoot it. And knock that down. How do you even get over there? I'm gonna just burn that off real quick. Red dot.
What is going on?
Well, we just came in here. This Sheila went all...
Save it. Ivy, you okay? Harley, did any of these fools tell you why we're here?
Take it to the press. We're gonna expose those new heroes.
Wait, you believe me?
Yes, of course. We found out those fakers are actually called the Crime Syndicate.
Oh, God.
Thanks for doing the hard work.
Ain't that just a dingo's dinner?
Death Storm to Ultraman. We've got the witness. Bringing her to you. Over.
You'll never get away with this. I got proof that you zapped the Justice League.
I think you'll find I have your proof right here.
My phone!
So now, what I need to know, and why I sent my friends here to get you. Did you make any copies?
Copies? No, of course not!
Well, then that was a mistake right there.
And extremely bad for you. Heads up, you troll.
Like, seriously, how do you get proof but not make any copies, knowing that they'll destroy it? Like, common sense.
Are you okay, Harley?
You know, how'd you find me?
Heard it on my grapevine.
Beeping since they took you.
Go. We'll hold them off.
Hope you've got a plan. I got a video on this phone that'll show the world who those phony creeps really are. Great idea, Doctor Don't Say Much.
We could have just taken the elevator and you broke a window. Alright, it's me, Deadshot, Harley Quinn, and Poison Ivy. Let's get it. Trick down here, and then I'm gonna go back there.
Cool.
and open those doors.
What's up, guys? Incoming! This is the police! Stay where you are!
Uh-oh! Looks like someone told them where we are headed!
Nothing we can't handle, right?
And we did it. Yup, there we go. We just need to have to make, you know, a big bridge so we can, you know. Back to normal size. I swear, it's growing thick. Oh, dang it. Okay, there we go. Why does it take that long just to jump? Where? stuff.
Let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
Sure, but what's all this stuff? Sounds right up your alley, Harley.
Okay, okay. Try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, I still need to catch up on last week's episode.
I need three things. That's what I'm trying to do. And that's gold, we got that. Red, yellow, blue flowers, and then we got this stuff. Really? I'm wearing green pants. I could have sworn I was wearing black pants. Super strength. Green was John Cena.
Any ideas that we get past?
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
Thank you. Jesus, what the...
Just what do you think you're doing, miss?
You and your team are no good imposter copycats.
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains, putting all these good people in danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Hey, my watch is missing.
Why? They stole my necklace!
Alright, let's get it. Let me see. Yup, so we're probably gonna end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and get my watch time in, please. And I will see you in the next video. What will happen next in the next episode? Our villains are now in jail. We're gonna have to do a jailbreak.
Come on, Bob. The doc wants to see you. Another visit to the couch.
You need some fresh pies?
Ooh! What flavor filling?
Alright. So you heard him. We're gonna do a whole jailbreak in the next episode. Tune in next time to find out what happened tomorrow to find out what happens next. On LEGO DC Supervillains. Peace.